Hi everyone! In today's video, I will show you how to make a save the date video using Light MV. First, visit its official website, then choose your desired wedding template and click the select button. After that, upload your photo or video at the upper right corner of the interface. Then, drag and drop the photos on the box and edit the captions depending on your choice. Once done, click the produce button to create the video and wait for it to be processed. Lastly, click the download button to save your video on your computer. And that's how you create a save the date video using Light MV. Thank you for watching!